between the Cobra and El Toro. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Cobra is 24, El Toro is 30. He weighed in at 265 pounds. The Cobra will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. It's time! Five rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Mexico City, Mexico, El Toro. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Campbell.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
The Cobra, El Toro.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for El Toro. Black trunks for the Cobra. Excellent jab by El Toro.
Good job landing the series of strikes here. Beautiful kick to the body. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Ah, you're right, Joe.
El Toro with another kick to the body.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
Solid kick by the Cobra. There's the right hand. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. That strike blocked by the Cobra.
Man, what a great job he's doing defensively.
And then he's scoring with those counter shots. Good connection with the straight by El Toro.
Joe, once again, looking for those counter strikes.
Beautiful left hand. Timing with the left hand.
What a fight.
Nice knee.
Combination.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh. Head kick. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
To the body. El Toro with a jab that scores. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, nice kick to the liver. You can tell that body shot hurt him bad. Huge kick to the head. Hard jab.
Powerful strikes.
Look at this, takedown!
A big save!
Oh,
oh my!
goodness. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Great angle here.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, El Toro.
El Toro wins by knockout.
Between Bulletproof and El Toro. Our tale of the tape.
For this heavyweight fight, El Toro is 3 years his elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Bulletproof will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have...
Bulletproof.
Right,
El Toro.
Ready? You ready?
Here we go!
5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for El Toro. Black trunks for Bulletproof.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Hard hook. He is really finding a home for those body kicks. More great kicks from him here.
Nice block of that headshot.
Shoots the head kick, but misses.
To the body.
Good body shot.
Could hear it at our broadcast position.
Nasty kick to the body lands.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, another body kick.
Very nice. Back and forth battle.
Hard straight punch. Gigantic kicks. Hard hook.
He caught him with the head kick. There's a left that connects.
Huge kick to the head. Oh, very nice.
Oh, that huge kick hurt him.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Good combinations.
Watch yourself.